The third International India Day Parade, organized by the Foundation of Indian Americans, FIA New England, turned Boston streets into a vibrant celebration of India's 78th Independence Day, uniting 32 nations under the theme, The World is One Family. Led by former Miss World Diana Hayden, the event honored veterans, law enforcement, and senior citizens, while awarding scholarships to outstanding students. Notable attendees included political leader Jeff Deal, Council General Binaya S. Pradhan, Arjun Awardee Ajay Reddy, and Hollywood actress Neetu Chandra, emphasizing the parade's growing significance. FIA President Abhishek Singh delivered a powerful speech on the importance of freedom and supporting small businesses, echoing the parade's strong focus on local and global economic engagement. The day concluded with a flag hoisting and cultural program at Boston Harbor, leaving a lasting impression on the thousands who attended.